Hello everyone, and welcome again. There is a feature in mouse settings called click lock, which not everyone is aware of. Click lock comes to handy if you have trouble holding the left mouse click for a long time, or especially while working on laptops, you need to use both of your hands to highlight and drag items at the same time. Click lock can help you to highlight text and drag items without continuously holding the left mouse button, and for laptops, you no longer need to hold left button by one hand, and use other on touchpad to move around. To enable this feature, open Control Panel, and in Icon View, click Mouse Applet. From the Buttons tab, make a check mark on Turn on Click Lock. You can also modify the click lock settings by clicking the Settings button. Here you can specify amount of time to understand windows, if you want to use click lock. If you set it to short length, then holding the left mouse button for a short time will turn on click lock. Let's see how to use click lock. Once you enabled click lock, and if you want to move this properties window to some other location, then briefly left click on the title bar. Release the left mouse button, and click lock will help you to move this window to another location. Click the left mouse button again to drop the window. Another example is, suppose you want to scroll this long document up and down. Then you no longer need to hold down the left mouse button. Just hold down the scroll for a second, and then release the left click. Move your mouse up and down, and click lock will hold down the scroll automatically. Left click again to release the scroll. Click lock can also helps you to select text. Just hold down the left click for a while, and then start moving your mouse. Click lock will then automatically start highlighting the text. If you ask me, then I will recommend to turn on click lock, especially for notebook and laptop users, because it could always be a time-saving feature, when you need to use both your hands on touchpad to click and drag, at the same time. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. Share our videos with your friends and colleagues, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos.